My name is Orpheus. Once a novelist. But after losing my memory, I couldn't complete any valuable writing. Now I'm just a private detective with my clients. Until I received this strange request. Investigate an infamous estate and find a man's lost daughter. Besides the check, it was the name on the letter that intrigued me. Not Orpheus, but an alias that almost nobody knew but me. Somewhere that's been deserted for 10 years. This room's in remarkable condition. I think I'll stay here for the night. But it's too dark in here. I need to find an alternative light source before the fuel in this lantern runs out. Candles here still burn. There should be some more on the wall. I know it's all psychological. These candles really calm the nerves. Paper airplane? Something that children usually play with. Someone was probably playing around and it got caught up there. Then, a rat, scared by the light, shook it from the lamp. Who made it, though? This is what I can deduce from my initial analysis. But the paper used might actually con- This looks like a page from a person who wrote the- Although I can't by reading the text, I can attempt to reconstruct the scene, and even- This seems to be the place where the game was played. The description mentioned an attic attached to the main house. Located some distance away. I think we are still at the manor, but it seems we're some distance from the main house. For now, I need to focus and retrace the steps of our mystery author. I should probably drink less. Judging from the content, my guess would be that our author is male, right-handed, and of average education. From here onwards, the writing becomes even more wild and illegible. Fear has stripped him of his ability to describe his encounter with any logic, as if something was hunting him. The diary suddenly stops here. What? It reads like something that was... What I really need to do now is find the rest of the diary and find out what's happened here. There should be other clues among these sheets of paper. The black powder seems to be charcoal. The answer is probably close by. There happens to be a fireplace here. There's charcoal in the fireplace, but no diary. That's not surprising. But something else has attracted my attention. The chimney has been sealed off. There must be some more clues around here. Candlestick is... I think I know why there's an extra candle here. It's firmly attached. This is pretty important. Thank you. I used to detest bedtime reading when I was a child. Trying to find a diary with a missing page in here is like looking for a needle in a haystack. The search for one specific diary is no longer important. All of these diaries are significant. I have never seen anything. It is obvious that these entries. They've raised more questions than they have answered. It seems. I think I can catalog the particulars of all the authors into profiles based on the information I've found. Content of a few sketches. According to this entry, the entry from this doctor is more detailed and complete.
Hehehehe
As for the hunter, perhaps it would be better if I try to approach the problem from another person's perspective. The hunter is hindered, but how was it that does the hunter take it? Is ironic. I need to find out more about the situation. The information on the hunter is key. I need to know what he wanted to do next. Technique, patterns, disposition, traits, everything.
Ooh.
If someone wanted to simple, yet I think the hunter must have used a pair of iron gloves to avoid being pricked by them.